Deputies in Darlington County shot and killed a woman they say was armed with a knife. The sheriff's department says deputies were called to a home late last night after a report of a person, quote, actively inflicting bodily harm. When they arrived, the department says deputies were confronted by a woman with a large knife. She was shot and taken to the hospital where she died. SLED is investigating.